Arizona wasn't challenged much by Albany until the sixth inning on Sunday. With the bases loaded and two outs, the Wildcats brought in reliever Gil Luna, who struck out the next batter, getting Arizona out of its jam. This little bit of adversity excited Jay Johnson, since his team had dominated the first two games.
Oh, it was great. It was so great. Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. And if you look at it, I mean, I can go through. I mean, we were 11-3 in Pac-12 games at home last year. And I vividly remember several on Sunday where it was kind of like a 5-4, 4-3 game in like the fourth or fifth inning. And then we opened it up. And so it was very reminiscent of how we win a lot of games. I would have liked to have not have the self-inflicted wounds in terms of the defense, but I think in terms of game life experience, if you will, for our team, we got a lot more out of that being in a 3-2 game in the fifth inning than we would have if we would have won 15-0 again.
I feel like I've kind of proven myself in the fall. I proved myself when I got back. The confidence level is up, and I just feel like from last year to this year, I changed a lot of things on the mound, on the field, and I just felt like going out there, it was just another outing. I mean, I didn't take the runners in consideration. It was just go out there and compete against that hitter in that inning.
Arizona had balance throughout the weekend, averaging over 12 runs, while only giving up 10 runs total throughout the series, making it difficult for Jay Johnson to pinpoint what stuck out the most.
I don't know. And that's an interesting question, because it's like, I think we should win every game that we play. And I think if we play well, we're going to be in position to win every game that we play. I think there was a lot more certainty on the position player side of it when you look at all the at-bats that those guys got last year. And really, it was kind of like we picked up where we left off. And almost like it's an expectation of them to eventually crack a game open, you know, because we've won a lot in a row. I don't know how many going back to last year. So I think that was not a surprise. I think I was very pleased with just the flow of the game. I think Chandler did an outstanding job today. I think Gil was impressive. I think if you saw last year and this year, you know what I'm talking about. And I think he's going to get better. And we won't hurt him on defense that much again. So all those things are correctable. And, you know, we got to get ready to play tomorrow against a good team. And then we can kind of go back to work on some things before next Friday. Hard to say, you know. And you asked Matt about what was I looking forward to seeing. I think you're always looking forward to see how some guys respond when there's a team in the other dugout. You know, some guys go this way and some guys go this way. I think particularly from some guys that had some struggles last year, they carried themselves with a better and a different disposition of confidence. And then you had two first timers go out there, and they threw seven innings of scoreless baseball, which is good. And we knew that was coming. Those dudes were talented. It was a big deal when we secured commitments from both of them. And I think they're off to a good start. It's not going to be easy. They're going to have to improve. But that's certainly a good place to start from.
I felt really good. I think of it as like a normal game. I try not to look at it as a bigger scale. Obviously it is. But just try to stay relaxed and do what I do. After the first inning, I guess, I felt like my pitches were there. I felt more relaxed, but other than that, I felt like I was, steady all the way through.
Arizona's next game is in Tempe against Minnesota on Monday. Reporting for GOAZCATS.com from Hi Corbett Field, I'm Averie Klonowski.